All right, guys, doing another box of Series 16 Hip Parade full-size autograph football helmet. Box 38 out of 100, still on the search for that Tom Brady. So there is actually a Tom Brady and an Aaron Rodgers in this series. So we're still looking for both of them. So I got this box and then one more box behind it next weekend. And then that'll wrap up Series 16. So let's see if we can do it tonight. We got Grant G with the Colts. Jeff H with the Chargers, Dolphins, and Jets. John W., you've got the Broncos, the Lions, the Packers, Texans, Chiefs, Giants, and Ravens. Johnny B. Cool, you've got the Bears and Jags. Justin B. with the Cowboys. Keith, you've got the 49ers. Lee's got the Redskins. Jason M. with the Rams. Richard with the Titans. Robbie B., you've got the Steelers. Roy's got the Bills, Bengals, and Browns. Scott's got the Cardinals, Falcons, and Raiders. Sean F., you've got the Panthers, Vikings, Saints, Eagles, Seahawks, and Bucks. And then Shirlene, you've got the Patriots, hoping to pull that Brady. And I'm hoping to pull that Brady, too. We have never pulled a Tom Brady in anything that we've done, which is insane. And we've done a ton of stuff that have had his autos in it. So maybe tonight can be the night, hopefully. Got a Viking. There's the JSA card right there. All right, we got an Adam Thielen. He pulled a Stephon Diggs last week. I think that was out of Big Box. Nice glitter on the horn there. So Minnesota Vikings, that's a nice looking helmet there. That's going to be Sean F. Sean, congrats, man. I think maybe the first break with us. It's a nice pull on that feeling helmet. So that'll do it for Series 16. So like I said, one more box of this. Our last chance to pull that Tom Brady out of here. So we will break it next weekend. So jump in with us. It's on eBay now. It'll end Saturday night. We'll break it on Sunday. We hope to see you then.